Good evening, London. Which hopefully I'll assume most of you are watching from London. Forgive me if I'm wrong. But welcome, everybody, to tonight's Tankcraft livestream. As we have now entered the final days of November, I thought, why not? We all love this time of year. I mean, most if not all. But welcome everybody to this evening's Tankcraft livestream, where we will be decorating the server for the most jolly time of year. Hello Colton, welcome to the stream. Let me know what you guys think, by the way. I spent a while working on this, and I hope you guys do enjoy it. It basically has everything you guys need. The chat's down there, even though it's kind of blurry. I'm gonna fix that soon. Let me just turn the audio on for Minecraft. Say hi to YouTube, Drifto. We're live. Hi. I'm coming to you guys live from Drifto's house. Drifto has already got his house ready for Christmas. He has a Christmas tree set up and everything. And well, the giant tree, you're going to be seeing that for a long time. Well, at least until the end of December. Until Boxing Day or something, I don't know. But we have a lot of Tankcraft to get through, and I mean a lot. This server has grown in the past 3 years. It's not as small as when I last streamed it last year during Christmas. So, we are going to spend the evening decorating the server, which will be fun, actually. I think I might as well show you guys what I've been getting up to in my house, because honestly, I cannot hide this from you lot. Drifto, you're more than welcome to come with, by the way. After all, we do live in the same place. This is what my area looks like. I've put some Christmas lights up. I've got a tree. Oh, never mind. I didn't know where to put the tree, so I just left that. And if I need presents, I'll just run under Drifto's tree and just nick them. Oh, I'm just kidding. I won't do that. I won't do that, okay? I'm not an evil person. What do you think, Drifto? Nice. Alright. Well, Drifto, it's time. We've got to get everything ready, don't we? The server's pretty big, Drifto, so sit back, relax, people, as we decorate the server for Christmas. Which, by the way, we won't be using those lights everywhere across the server. We'll be sticking to our traditional lime and red wool. I do want to let you guys know that Santa will not be showing up until the 1st of December, where he will show up until the 25th. So, should we start with West Hanstead then, Drift? Oh, and by the way, apologies for the lag. I might actually switch to Legacy again. I don't know. Because I'm not a fan of, I don't know why. I see myself playing on Legacy more than I do on this. Just because it feels more fun playing on Legacy than it does on this. So, you know what? I might actually do that soon. Honestly. I'm from America, lol. Yeah, I know that. How should I do this? You said everyone in the chat was from London. I didn't mean actually. I just... Because I'm from the UK and most of my viewers are also from the UK. I was just thinking that... Okay, that's it. I can't concentrate with this client. It's just like so jerky. So what I'm actually going to have to do is turn something off, which causes... oh, wrong one. There we go. That's the one you'll be seeing. I'm so used to clicking on my normal one, but obviously this is what you guys will be seeing throughout Christmas. You'll be seeing this intermission screen. Let me know what you guys think of it. Took a while to make, if you're wondering. Stream's looking a lot nicer now. Thank you, Ender, and welcome in. Right, here we go, we're done, we're ready. Now, we can get to it. Right, here we go. I'm gonna pray I don't get copyright striked because I know this song is banned. Oh, like, for some reason, when I tried to listen to it, like, on YouTube, it said the song was banned in your country. So, I don't even know. Seriously. I remember having an MP3 on my old laptop, so. Drifter, how are we gonna decorate spawn? Because I was kind of curious. Because there are lanterns here. I actually don't know how I'm gonna do it, so for now I'm just gonna have to. By the way, you may remember, all the way back in 2022, there was like this Jingle Bell Rock remix. I cannot find that. I've looked everywhere. That song is obsolete. Actually, I might not be looking close enough. Let me see if I can find it right now. Oh, what's this one? Right, let's see this. I hope I don't get copyrighted, but... yeah, we found it! That took a while, didn't it? Right, let's get this open. Right. Let me put that into my playlist. A Christmas playlist, just so you guys hear that occasionally. Let's just carry on with the song that's playing, though, for now. So, what do you guys think? You enjoying the vibe I'm trying to give you all? Oh, yeah, of course this is stupid. I have to use another MP3 converter. What is with that one? That one just does not want to work, does it? Hello, Dan. Welcome. Where is it? Stream. I like the music. Thank you. Even though it's not mine, just bear that in mind. Bell Ibes has created that song. The Holly Jolly Christmas song. As you guys can see, there is a guy named Coop who is in my server right now. And I was gonna ask him earlier to help out, but... the guy has went to play The Sims 4, so... the moment I'm trying to convert something, which is not letting me. Oh my god, you know what? Where is it? Why? You can't find any MP3 converters anywhere. Your file's being prepared. Yeah, for how long? You know what? I'm gonna wait for that. I've got better things to do, honestly. Note to self, don't trust MP3 converters. They're horrible. Don't trust them. They're garbage. Alright? By the time you download it, it's just gonna be... oh, will this download now? It's taking its sweet time. Oh, finally! Finally, it's ready. Now I can put this... Where is the... So it's here. Local files. Yep, there it is. Add. There we go. There we go, chat. I have now found a song that I have not heard since 2022. It is now back on the Tan Plays channel. Now, we need to be a bit smart with the decorations, by the way, Drift. So, I don't want everything to be the same, but... it's what we do, guys. This is tradition on this server. It's our tradition to do this. Ooh, Drifto's cooking, I can't lie. The first part of decoration is West Hanstead. Then we're going to move on to other parts of the server. But because West Hanstead is the main thing people want to look at, well, we need to prioritize this, innit? I'm decorating admin calling Drift, if this is alright. Yeah, Drift though, is this like, is this fine, the way I'm doing, the way I'm decorating admin calling? Or do you think it could be better? Actually, you know what? You know what? We don't need this. I'll tell you what we do need. I'll tell you. We need real Christmas lights. Yo, Drift, check out admin calling area. Look how cute it looks. Look how adorable it looks. All I need to do is just cover that up. There we go. If you guys want to be part of Operation Decorate Tancraft for Christmas, join up now and help us out. Though actually, I think I forgot to do something, which is open Tancraft to the public, which I haven't actually done. So just give me 1 second to do that right now. Kind of embarrassing because I actually haven't actually done that all day. It's just been locked. And the only time it was unlocked was when Coop wanted to join and Owen wanted to join, where I unlocked it and locked it again. BRB, that's fine, Coop.
Ah.
I think I might actually change something. One sec. Hey Coop, what's up? Welcome back. But still playing Sims. I know, Coop. Have fun, bro. Nah, this just brings me back. Right, sorted. Just changed a couple things. Now we can carry on. I think Drifto just went off to decorate the rest of West Hanstead. Then we'll work on the rest. I can't stream Tankrop nor join it tomorrow. Oh wait, I already read that. What's going on? Alright. I'll have to use the debug stick soon, just because, you know. Alright, chickens, pipe down. All I hear is buck, 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 every few seconds. Right. Now, chat, I don't like this client. Yeah. I am going to switch back to, I'm going to switch back to good old legacy console. Because I hate this version. Like, I really hate it. Like, I've literally fell in love with legacy at this point. Now this. This is much better, isn't it? You know what's really sad? I can't get 60 FPS in here anymore. I can only get 60 FPS if I go further away from West Hanstead. So if I go closer, my frame rate in West Hanstead dips down to around 50, which is a pain, but what can I say, bro? So, where are you decorating, Drift? Drifto, where are you decorating? So I think, yeah, West Hanstead Station is the bridge. Oh, wow. Whoa! Drifto be going to the next level tonight. By the way, Drift, a bit of a hint, when you're using, like, the custom lights, yeah, on, like, important places, put barriers in front of it like this, like, come TP to me for a second, you see what I've done with the lumberjacks? There are barrier blocks in front of the lights. They don't affect the lights, but they just stop people from touching it. So yeah, just a hint from me. Oh, By the way, what's the idea for spawn before you go off and do the bridge? Can we quickly get spawn over with? Because spawn is, like, the most important thing. I'm still thinking, Drift. Because this area, you know? It's not an easy place, is it? Drifto disappeared for a sec. Oh, Drifto, you have to see what I've done here. It's really cook. Managed to put lights all across there. Now all that's left is to just decorate this part of spawn. Which, by the way, you can just put lights behind it. But I don't know if regular players can break this. So when Coop comes back, I need to ask him. And if they do, then we'll just get rid of this and... well, take it away, innit? But they shouldn't be able to either way. Now, the rest of the building, Drift, I don't know what you have in mind. Still here. Okay, Coop. Can you, like, go to spawn slash spawn? I need you to do me a favor here. You are now in adventure as normal. Can you... no, give me that. Give me that. Can you try and break one of them on top? Does it let you? Like, when you look at the light, does it let you break it off? Does it let you break it off? Does it let you... it doesn't. Alright, well, Drifto, there you go. We can go a bit... we can go a little crazy with those lights. Coop, do you want to help us? Do you want to help decorate? I would actually appreciate the help, you know? Yeah. Nice. Come on, Coop. Let's go. You're now part of the decorating squad. We've got a new member, Drift. We've got a new member to the decorating squad. Right, Coop. Around here, we want to use the traditional... red and lime wool method, alright? So, in the relevant areas, around this place, West Hanstead, I want you to, like, decorate these places, for example. Get, like... you know what? Yeah, if you're having trouble getting up, use this. If you need to get, like, above the walls, take this. Yeah, well, you need to... oh, Drifto, there's barrier blocks, so... I'm gonna get rid of a couple, just so Coop can actually do it. It's over here, by the way, Coop, look. So if you need to break it and replace it, you can. At least you know where it is. Here, Coop, take that. You can have scaffolding as well if you need to, like, get up to the hard-to-reach places. Drifto's really improving spawn right now. He's going to the next level. He's even adding some beautifulness to here. Just remember to add barriers where they are when you're done. Just remember. Oh, they actually look neon in the dark. They don't light up the place, but they look neon, like when it's dark. Oh, that's adorable. I love that. That is really good. I can't lie. That is, like, one of the best things I've seen so far. Right. I think the front of my house could do with a little Christmas cheer. By the time we get Tankcroft ready for Christmas, it will be December. That's the thing. By the time we get Tankcroft ready for Christmas, it will be December. Now, Coop, what I want you to do, yeah? Decorate the fire station and the police station. Go and do that. You decorate the fire station and the police station. Make Stronghold proud. And as for me, I am going to decorate the art gallery. And when Drifto's done decorating whatever he's decorating, Drift, meet me at the, So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna decorate the front of the homeless shelter. Drifto, when you're done, meet me at the art gallery, and we'll decorate the art gallery together. Sound good? Bat. I meant to type barrier, but I typed bat. That's horrible. Note to self, don't type bat. That's weird. Don't do that. Oh, who could forget Bobby Hotels? It would be really mean not to decorate this. But first, this tree. We do this. We turn this. Boom. Oh, and we've got to add this as well. Wait. Can I please? Oh, there we go. Right. Now I go here. One side. Hello, cricket. Hello, Colton. What's up, bro? Okay, that's sorted. Now we can move on to Bobby Hotels, which honestly deserves the respect. Sup. Yeah, sup. Well, actually, no, I might actually save this for when you actually come down. Yeah, when you actually come down, that's the fun part. Drifto, when you're done with West Hanstead, can you TP to me? Because I really need to know how we're actually going to decorate Bobby Hotels. Because I don't think I thunk this through properly. Because Bobby Hotels is an interesting one, you see. Oh, cricket disappeared. Rip. Oh. I don't need that. I coop. Did you run out of red and lime wool? Yeah. Don't worry, Coop. If you run out, you can talk to me. By the way, do you want to talk on stream? I really don't mind. No. Okay. That's alright. And let me guess, is that because you have the Sims open? Okay, don't answer that. That's perfectly fine, Coop. It's not a big deal. At Christmas. Christmas love. Yeah, Stronghold's gonna enjoy that. Good job, Coop. And, well, I could decorate this place, but it's actually not meant to be decorated, that place. I could decorate the park stand. I think I'll let Coop do that. The bank, though? Don't worry, I got that. Should I use lights for the job center? Yeah, actually, that's a good idea, Trift. Like, all the main buildings that people have access to, put those. Like, all the main buildings, Trift. But those are the priorities. Like, other buildings, I mean, they can decorate if they want to, but we're not gonna go and decorate people's houses for them, are we, Drift? That's up to them. They if they don't want to decorate, they don't want to decorate in it. It's not something that we have to go and do. Like, we are just doing general decoration for the server. If they want to decorate, they can. We ain't gonna force Christmas. Because you never know, there might be Grinches upon us. And as you guys know, the Grinch hates Christmas. Oh, and Drifto, we're gonna do the event center as well. Oh, there we go. I was wondering why he was facing the other way. Let's see how Coop's getting on. Coop's getting on lovely. And there you go. You see, now my game is not lagging because Legacy Console is less hardware demanding than the others. So, it's safe to say I'm barely going to be using my normal installation, and I'll only use it if I feel like it. Oh, new email, which I actually forgot to mute, so let me just do that real quick. Thank you, Outlook, but I'm in a stream now, so, you know. Okay. Right, there we go. We're sorted. For those of you who have been watching, last week Friday was the last week that I was going to run Windows 7. Because after that, I was like, you know what? Forget that. It's not worth my time. End of the story. Like, I don't hate Windows 7. I just hate the lack of compatibility, which really did slow me down. Hence why I'm just like, no, I can't do this. This is the reason, you know? Hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Yes, sir, once for me. Thank you. Can't lie, this is going to be cook. Alright, Drifto, head over to your house and I'll get you some. Hey, what's up, Supra? Welcome. I really should not hold that while I'm walking through doors, because that just spawns it in. How you doing, Tan's dog? But first, you no, don't splash water all over me. How you doing, Carl? You okay? You are good. How you doing, Cluck Norris? Yep, you too. How you doing, Tan's horse? You chilling? How about you, bird? You want to come and see what I'm doing? Let's go then. Come on. It would not be fair if I didn't show you. Now, how am I supposed to get you downstairs? I'm just gonna have to hope that you teleport to me. Teleport to me. Come on. Are they gonna teleport to me or not? Oh, I can see. Yeah, there you go. I can see him trying. There we go. Come on. Maybe do the Thomas Tank Engine trap song that you used on intros. Not a good idea, bro. Not a good idea. Okay, that song is only like when we're on a call on Discord, not for YouTube to hear. Turn off the lights. Walking through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. Oh, the fields we go, laughing all the way. I'm just testing the... Oh, there we go. Listening to Chromacopia, lol. Not now, okay? Should I do the outside of the record store? Yes, yes you should, Drifto. Now, Tanbird, what do you think of this? Do you like it? Yeah, he loves it. He loves it, guys. Trust me, he loves it. Turn off the lights. Okay, we get it, bro. Why? I actually wish I never introduced you to that song, because that's all you say nowadays. It's just that song. I mean, it is kind of addictive, to be fair. Especially the part where he's like, "Turn off the lights!" You ran out again, didn't you, Coop? You ran out again, right? I still have some, but I don't know what else to decorate. Did you decorate the police station? Yep, there you go. But get back here. I need to give you one more stack in case you run out again. There you go. Now you're ready. Now you're ready. Yeah, we should once I'm done with this. Bird, you stay here now, okay? Police station is locked. I'll open it for you now. One second. Right. I'm at the art gallery and waiting for you, Drift. But we haven't decorated the back of the admin calling area. Just thought I'd say. Oh, and the inside of admin calling is also pretty dead, so these two areas need Christmasing, Drift. Oh, I don't know what's wrong with my hand, but my hand actually hurts. Like, when I move... Like, when you hold the hand, like, you want to hold some... Like, when you hold your hand as if you want to stop someone, that's kind of how it... I can teach you how to beatbox. No. One thing you need to know about me, Supra. Tan doesn't beatbox. I don't like beatboxing. It's too much effort. Drift, I'm gonna decorate West Hanstead Station, okay? Drift, we have some corrupted signs over here, just to let you know that. I don't know when these corrupted, but it must have been ages ago. There are just signs on this white concrete that are invisible right here. You might want to get rid of them. There are no more signs there. I think this was like exit or something like that, right? There's only one exit sign. And this one here has also gone to shambles. It's broken. It's literally just broken. It's just a birch sign with nothing on it. Now that's just sad, honestly. I think this TFD support thing still works. Nope, it lost its command. Oh man. I'm gonna need to fix it. The first time the admin calling area has gone off in, like, forever. Well done, Coop. You've just generated history.